You know, I think I should answer one. Is Riek Mars in Unduba? Or Riek is about to be killed? Because I don't know which one of them. Is he on the offensive? Which means that if he's on offensive and he's killed, he will be dying a fallen general in the battle. I think that's the meaning of that. If he's killed and he talks to you that he's marching with Juba, then he's a fallen general. He will not be the first man to be a fallen general in fighting. You call it in history the first general who was fallen in battle in the was Guek Ngundeng. 1929, he was killed by the British army fighting. And in the SPLM, SPLA, we have a lot of generals. We have William Nuer, who was killed by Riek himself. And we have Abdallah Gai too. I mean, Abdallah Shawn, Samuel Gai too, who was killed by the SPLA too. That's why I said earlier, the best thing is for them to denounce violence, let them come out, or go to Juba peacefully, so that he stay in peace, so that he can organize himself as a political leader. The option is not violent. The issue of killing or marching on Juba doesn't look good. You know, if he's marching on Juba, of course the forces that are protecting will be prepared to defend Juba. And defending Juba, and the military also. Defending means also you don't sit here. Defending, you have to fight. This is the meaning of defending. But I know nobody's willing to kill Riek. If somebody was willing to kill Riek, he would have killed Riek on the night of the day. Because Riek remained in the hand of Sempakir. Sempakir gave him protection, took him, escorted him to his house. And so it's not true. Nobody's willing to kill any other person. But if you resort to violence, the violence has consequences. We were advising him.